We didn't walk into a workshop where everything was prepared and the answers were already known. This is a real house with a real homeowner. We got to watch Jesse and John put in a system, figure out where it was going to go, what was going to work best, and then how could we make it better.
Figuring out the problems on the fly is more beneficial, I think, to learning the way I learn.
This is what I've been looking for the last 8 years.
Are you looking for a way to increase your radon mitigation knowledge with hands-on training? Or are you frustrated by the lack of radon mitigation hands-on training? I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. We've been in the radon business since 2014. If you've taken the entry-level radon mitigation course, you may have quickly realized the course teaches you how to pass the exam, not necessarily install a radon mitigation system. And that was one of the big frustrations for me. So that's why we've developed a hands-on radon training course. In this hands-on course, you will come help us install a radon mitigation system where we're going to focus on optimal mitigation. We're going to cover pressure field extension testing, where to put a suction point, what size pipe to use, what fan to use, and the impacts of sealing. Let's see what a few of our past students have to say about their experience with our course.
Hi, my name is Steve Braun. I'm the owner of Standard Water Control Systems out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Our company has been doing radon mitigation for 15 plus years. So it's an important part of our business.
I'm Chuck Mash. I am from Waukee, Iowa, owner of Element 86 Radon Mitigation. I've been doing radon mitigations in the plumbing industry for probably 10 years. Just started my own company in 2018, at the end of 2018. So we've been up and running for a few years now.
So my name's Peter Coy. I'm from Kalamazoo, Michigan, and I'm the owner of Michigan Better Environmental. I've been installing radon mitigations for about 7 to 8 years, somewhere around there.
I am Charlie Guttridge. I am the owner, president of Guttridge Inspections, also Premier Radon Services. We're outside of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Pottstown. So I started as a home inspector back in 2001, started testing for radon right about that time. And I was first licensed to mitigate radon in Pennsylvania in 2009.
So initially when I went through the radon training, Jesse came down to Des Moines and held a class down there. And I just noticed that he had a different way of doing things. If I'm gonna do it, I wanna do it right. And Jesse definitely does it right.
I wanted to take my level from standard or semi-professional to a more of an expert level.
It was highly recommended by several other sources, and it was awesome.
Continuing education is really important. So we have to choose courses, we have to choose how we're going to learn, whether it's online or books or classes in person. So anytime I get a chance to go on site and learn from an expert, not just a professional, I wanna do it.
In a very small home, we put in 4 suction points. I never would have guessed that would have been needed, but we had to do that in order to get the radon the lowest we could and to get the energy usage all the way down. And I think he ended up at like $24 a year for operating costs.
I think probably the most interesting part is when we tested radon near a cavity that was underneath the front step, that we found some radon coming in that area and we were able to drill into the wall cavity. That was interesting. And Jesse himself said he had never done it before. So tying that all together was fun.
I was surprised that we had one-man shops and big companies represented. I was also kind of surprised that everybody was really, really into sharing their expertise.
I've got 4 other radon professionals that I can bounce ideas off of. Maybe I can't hear it or understand it from this point of view, but somebody else was able to explain it to me better.
There was a lot of very rich conversation regarding a lot of different situations, and I had a number of new ideas to go back with. I would recommend this course to others. I think it's worth the investment. It's fun.
Yeah, it was definitely worth the investment, and that's exactly what I feel it was an investment.
I don't know if you could put a price tag on this or what somebody was willing to pay, but I just drove 9 hours and I feel like I can go back with more knowledge, the ability to use tools better and actually serve my clients even better. So, and hopefully the goal is to change Southwest Michigan to a more of a professional standard than what we currently are at.
This was really valuable for the president of the company. That's me. For the guy who cleans the toilets, that's me, you know, and everybody in between. People, if you're looking at doing this course, it's going to change the way you look at what you've always done. Be ready to retrain. Be ready to change your business plan.
The only thing I can say is if they're on the fence because of cost, travel, whatever, don't be on the fence. Just do it because you won't regret it.
I think that you have to do something like this.
Are you ready to increase your level of expertise? Click the link below to learn more about our next class. I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. I hope to meet you at our next course.